peace is clearly a byproduct of humility. I was thinking earlier today that so many people think that what I want most in life is happiness. And yet in reality, I think what the human heart longs for, particularly in modern times, is peace, because I think it's lacking. And humility is so crucial in experiencing peace in your life, because humble people also have a certain contentment in their lives. They're content with who they are and what they have. And consequently, they're not always running around wondering, what are people going to think of me if I make this decision? And so clearly, humility leads to a peacefulness that I think, a peace of heart that every human yearns for, and they just don't know where to find it.